to distinguish between the shadow of things and the things themselves. It does not get more foundational than the descent into the underworld, the descent into the underworld. Of the world.
Everybody asking questions, what they want me to do.